You can use three different views to manage your reservations. A search list you can open from the right menu. A floor plan with all tables that you can move and zoom in and out according to your preferences. And a scheduler. To go to the scheduler, click on the icon at the lower left corner. Here you can check all the reservations of the day by hour. To create a reservation, you have two options. Click directly on the table on the floor plan or use the plus button on the left upper corner. Then you need to insert the reservation data. When you start filling the customer's name, the system automatically shows you a list of already filled names through which you can choose one. If the customer hasn't been registered already, you can fill their name manually. You can choose the reservation time, number of guests, you can also choose more than one table. And include other preferences of the customers. And finally, you need to click to create reservation. In order to see the reservation list, open the right menu. You can click directly on a table of a reservation to find it on the floor plan. You can use the search option to find a specific reservation. Every reservation has an edit option and a seat option. You have different options available to manage a reservation. Update reservation, close reservation, transfer to the waitlist. If you want to close the reservation, you can specify the reason for that action by choosing through different possibilities. The waiting list includes reservations with no table specified, waiting for confirmation. The new reservations are those who come from the venue website and its Facebook page. The reservation list can be extended to full screen in order to use the filter option. It allows you to sort reservations by name and time. Use the upper timeline to manage reservations of a specific day and time. You can return in the actual time by clicking on the button at the upper left corner. To enter in the account administration module, use the gear icon in the upper right corner and then click on the administration.